wanted to show you a little trick with cutting the peppers. A lot of people just cut the tops off and you waste that little bit up top. But instead of cutting the tops, if you just go around the stem and cut that, you can pull the stem out with a lot of the seeds, and then you don't end up wasting a whole lot of the pepper.